gentlemen. Yes. Welcome to
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good to meet you. Madam, good to see you again.
Russia, Chinese, Spanish.
I think that in the fight against hunger, political leadership is critical. Food security is a challenge for many countries. And once we had come together as a world to set specific targets to reduce hunger and malnutrition by 2015, the political leadership of Ghana, from the presidents before me, President Jerry Rawlings, President Ajikum Kufuor, President John Atta Mills, all made it a priority to increase investments in agriculture. And as a result of that, long before 2015, we were able to attain both targets of reducing by more than half people who were hungry and reducing by more than half people who were malnourished. In Ghana, our philosophy is that the best way to avoid being affected by Ebola is to help the countries that have Ebola to contain it. And that is why we offered Accra, our capital, to be the operational base for all the international organizations, you know, engaged in the international response to Ebola. But like I mentioned, the period of the Ebola crisis has made it impossible for people to undertake their normal agricultural activities. The crisis increased in February and March this year, and that is the period, the agricultural period in West Africa. It lasts from about March till about October, and that's when we have the rainy season. And so most people have been unable to till their lands and go to their farms or harvest their crops. And so there's going to be a major problem of food security. And so FAO has a major role to play. The World Food Program is there already, you know, assisting with humanitarian relief supplies. I think it's important because it's estimated that 850 million people are chronically hungry in this world. And it is unacceptable that a part of humanity as large as that number, almost a billion people, do not have sufficient food to eat. I believe that in a globalized world, we are all each other's brother's keeper. And so it's something that should concern us. And so global conferences that help us to share best practices and see how we can tackle common problems that face humanity are very important. And so Ghana is going to be represented at the conference. Ministers of Health and Agric are going to be here with a delegation from Parliament. Well, I think that FAO has been a good partner with us and will continue to be a good partner going forward. Reforms are important to every organization. It's always good after a time to do an introspection and see whether you're serving your clients as best as you can. And I believe that the reformed FAO would be a better partner for us going forward.